Hello there, and welcome to another scum video.
Oh yeah, the gun holster is gone. I think it's the first thing to disappear, or to get damage, I should say. It makes sense. It's maybe outside of the protection. Okay, let's go back. And we are immediately going to the big one. We load our stuff. Okay, there's food there. Thank you. Shotty, let's reload the shotty. It's going to be a problem. Not losing the our pistol. Okay, he goes there. Okay, good. Solve. I guess we're leaving that M9. Doesn't matter. Okay, everything is loaded. Double shot. Also. Nice. He's gonna kill all of them. Hopefully. Excellent. How is that possible? Close the door. Only back then. The effects of she limping? What the? Die. What's the problem with dying? Jesus Christ. Why is she limping? So she won. Okay, interesting. I have to wait. She was sleeping because of the punishment from the guy locked in that room. How can a beeper explode and don't take away with him all those guys? Okay. Can you walk, sweetie? No. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Need to go back. We can leave the door open. Is it safe here? Yeah. Okay. Okay, she recovered. Nice. Okay, let's go back to the box or to the car. Unload everything and go straight to the big room. Well, not straight. You're gonna have to come in there. You can never go straight to the big room. Thank you, Mac. At least you kill a puppet. I think the other mech is it's gonna be too short. Oh my god! I don't want to make a sound here. See if the bow. Idiot. Doesn't make a difference. Let's keep doing this. Keep destroying my clothes. That's oh well. How much you can do about it? Okay. If I make a sound there, it's gonna attract all the puppets. Yeah, let's go for it. It's not ideal, but it's okay, I guess. He has a long way to go, but this guy takes a lot of time. Yeah, look at this guy. Yeah. We are going, nevertheless. Just make sure he doesn't spot you. Should be fine. That one's gonna spot me, for sure. Of course he will. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Awesome. At this point, we can take the pistol. Yeah. Leaf suits, sure. Anything else here? Another mag, sure. Okay. Should be fine. Okay, he just went that way. Excellent. Very, very nice. Mission successful. Careful with injuries. First, and then close. Not bad. Got a Nike out of this. It's also, you have to adjust in the server that you are in. If it's too easy, meh. What's the point? Gotta have some challenges. Okay, more stuff. This one stays. We can use this one's the NVGs because, yeah, they're full. Nice. The other ones are okay too, but they're not with full battery. Unload this stuff. Okay. Do we have a toolbox? Yes. Excellent. Can fix the vest. Do we have a holster? I think I found a holster earlier. No idea where I left it. Okay, we are done here. Nope. The helmet. I think it was in the room 3 or room 4. Yeah. Let's go there. Screw it. Let's do a full run. All the rooms. As a shot, it's reloaded. Yes, okay. Okay, Mr. Max over there. We should be okay, we are in the bush. Okay. Can we go? Yeah. When I first started doing the series, I had to use a map. Literally, it's the only place in the whole game that I had to use a map. I had to memorize everything. Because I never came here. Now I don't need a map. It's fine. Wow, this place and the 22 ammo. Seriously. Okay, shot the ammo. Thanks. Okay. the developers, they retouched the loot in here. Ooh, that was our shirt from earlier. Where's the mech? Full tour. All the rooms. Okay, I guess we can make a sound right here instead of inside of that room because of the papers. And kill them as we go along. That one? Yes, one. It is one. Okay, let's get some bit, a little bit more distance. Should we kill him? And we can go back. Okay. They usually they get they got a fat one. Oh, he still took the hit. Usually they get stuck on those. Get stuck on those meats. No beepers. Spawn. Hello, buddy. How's life? Okay. Anybody else? Okay, Geronimo. Excellent. We can take that, yes. Cigars, no. Oh, Francis, you take a lot of time to go to the big room. Yeah, sure. Because there's better stuff outside than in the big room. I'll take that. Thank you. I think I repaired the vest already. Yeah, that's fine. A little bit. It's okay. Alright. Come on, let's get some high tier weapons. There we go, this is what I wanted. Excellent. Tactical holster for the pistol. Don't drop that thing. MP5 rail. Okay. MP5 magazine. Seriously? Room is done. Ooh, good stuff. Okay, ammo for us. Ammo for the card 98. As well. Ooh, excellent. Final. AWP. Let's keep walking around with the shotty. Excellent. Seems like in this place, it's usually an AWP. Okay. Let's go for the other room. Or actually, do I have squishies? Yes. Let's try the lockers. My wounds are getting infected. Oh, no problem. Here we go. Antibiotics. Done. The mech went there. Yep. I mean, there's still these toolboxes over here. Sometimes they have good stuff. Peepers are coming, hopefully. Ooh, already good stuff on the floor. Thank you. Three awaits, thank you. Come on, beepers. Too much ammo on these guys. Not that I want ammo, but VHS, yeah, that's why I came here instead of going to the big room. As Val can go here, yeah, VHS can't. Okay. This off. Space here, yes. I think the ammo is worth more than the magazine. Another gun, out of space. Yeah. That. Yeah, maybe I'll take the gun. Okay, I think it's worth more than those things. All right, anything else? ADWM, ADWP, okay. Let's exit. Again, it's not reloading. Okay, let's see. Maybe it was just the disconnection or something. Yeah, it's not the server now. Okay, let's go and get our stuff, unload it in the car. Yeah, stupid shot, he wasn't loaded. This thing, man, almost got me killed. Actually, got me killed. Actually, no, it didn't got me killed. Almost. Die, man. So shoddy. Not gonna survive that. Okay. Alright, right. So check this guy. Excellent. I think those puppets that usually spawn there, they came from the World War II bunker. Okay, so room 5, 6, and 7. And if we are not too heavy, let's go to the big room. Okay. Oh yeah, we got the AWP, nice. Okay, got plenty of ammo for the shotty. For the pistol too. Alright. Let's get back in there. I don't know if I don't think so. Where's that thing? The craftable scope. And it fits in the into shotty. I don't think so. It's only for rifles. Okay, perfect. Showtime. I don't think there's any beepers, but if there is, they're all dead because I got a pistol. Okay. What the? Holy, that was scary. I'm not gonna lie. What the hell? I was waiting in here. Holy, if I shot him just on the body, I'll be dead. Holy. Wow. That almost got my nipples out. Sure. What the hell? I guess leaving that door open is a bad idea. Holy bananas. Oh, okay. Right, let's keep going. Okay, so immediately to the right, there's a beeper right there, so it's gonna help us. Clearing all the beepers. What the hell was that guy doing there? Huh. Okay, get into position. Hopefully the beeper doesn't get killed by the mic. Okay. And we are off. Yes, I know the beeper. The other one spotted in front, doesn't matter. The first. Close next. Is there anything here? I don't think so. Yes, a sight. Another OKP site, nice. Right, so let's check out the damage. Okay. I have to be careful in this situation because he's yellow, so his route's gonna be, well, it's gonna be the same, but it's gonna be done much quickly. Yeah, that's a no-go now. That one is fine. Holy bananas, that beeper just waiting for me. I think it's a no-go. Yeah. Yeah. I was just waiting for him. Okay, let's check now. It's not ideal because that guy. Yeah. You stop now? Yeah, I'll be there and waiting for that guy to go around the pillar, and this guy will be shooting me. Okay, I think it's better now. Check out the damage. Ooh, a helmet. I'll take it. Check out the damage. C4. Yeah, of course. Of course it's C4. Why wouldn't it be? Let's see if I can fix it. With these rags. It was good. Even though the other mech was shooting, it's fine. Because the whole point was the... Okay, cool. The C4 is healing. The whole point was to make the mech was running around the pillar and not see us. Because if he does, you're dead. You can't go back because of the other mech, and you can't go forwards because of the mech that the circles around the pillar. It's fine. Okay. Can chill here, I guess. Until the C4 heals. We can eat, I guess. This one. We need some rags. I think this place. Should be somewhere with rags. If not, in the big room. Oh, this is so much better. The whole gameplay is so different. Okay, C4 is healed. So let's keep going. This is a shotty. Tactical pants. Oh, hello.
What?
Okay. Right. In the Patrick's. Let's check here. T-shirt? No. Seems like I always get killed using the craftable weapons. Okay, empty here. Okay, good. Sanitarium, there we go. Ooh, it's quite a lot of money. Those pink boots. Okay, rags, I'll need them. Ooh, that's even better. Emergency bandages. Keep going. Ooh, that's a room that we shouldn't be with puppets. Yeah, it's so difficult. Yeah, you can go here, but so can the puppets. So it's not very good. Food, cheeseburger, meh. Okay, it's all money. A Nothing interesting. Okay, where's the dominators? Yeah, I found it. Let's see if there's any beepers coming. And then we can lock them either in here or in here. Plenty of room, okay. No beepers? Doesn't sound like it. Just so many. Where are the beepers when you need them? Right? I went for the fat guy. Because it's the most annoying one. This one is easy. Well, since there's no beepers, we are going to have to kill them. Kind of don't want to go there. I don't want to get killed by a freaking rag. So cool, we are using the shotgun. Ooh, I thought it was a double kill, but oh well. We are kinda heavy. I'm still wanna go to the big room. If we find a weapon or something valuable, we can just get rid of the clothes and the magazines. So we are not going back. Okay, so it's done. Anything here of value? I think I did hit this place already, yeah. Yeah, it's open. Okay, big room it is. Careful at the tunnel, because I found beepers guarding the tunnel entrance. Which is always interesting. Well, oh, there's legs. Okay. Excellent. No beepers. Just watch the mech. I think he's okay. Can go. Yeah. Good. If there's a beeper, we are in trouble. Nope. Okay. Excellent. Went way better than I expected. usually there's trouble. Even beepers inside of the big bomb, so careful. Let's go left. Wow, no puppets, nice. Come on. Francis need the money. Need some cash. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Can get lighter. Anything else? No. Oh yeah, the helmet. Very nice. Yes, I'll take that too. Clothes, yeah, let's cut some clothes off. We need the further relax. Okay, this one. Continue. Oh, thank you. We can fix the hiking backpack. There we go. Excellent. Way more than I was expected. Gloves, I got gloves. If it's better. Yeah, they're better, okay. Salt backpack. Can leave it there. That's fine. Sure. Yes. I'm shocked there's no puppets here. Okay. So we are done with the first room on the left. Let's go for this one. Let's screwdriver, I'll take it. Another one, nice. Oh, hello. Ooh, gas. I'm game for that too, yeah. Yes, I am. We need gas for the car. I can't fit. Ooh, more. Oh, okay. What's that? Okay, a crutch. Okay. Tetris. Okay. Water, nice, I need that. Take at least a raincoat in case we find alcohol. Okay, that's the entrance or exit. Last room here. There's two rooms here. Oh, there's another bulletproof vest. It's gonna be really, really heavy. Okay, we can leave the backpack in here. Open. What? Rather wait here. Thanks for the waiting. Ooh, there's another one right there. It's raining vests. I'm not gonna take that, I can't. There we go. That's why I'd rather wait here. Backpack is fine, I think it's way over there. Also, there's money here. We're not making gas mask. We're ready. We can actually wear it again. Good. Let's check out the room here. I guess this is the communications room. Here. No.
Okay.
Let's get out of here. Wait, there's all these lockers. With nothing, okay. Let's check out the damage in here. Huh? I don't see the backpack. I think it's on the other entrance. Oh, I don't see it. Don't tell me the beeper exploded. Started the backpack. Damn it. His backpack, yeah. Get out of my way. Seriously? Yeah, I don't see that. Yeah. Oh well. What you gonna do? Definitely explored it. Let's check this this way. So I don't like bringing backpacks and stuff in hand. The bunkers, the beepers. Oh, hello. Exactly what I wanted. Nice. Okay. Yeah, they explode everywhere. Yeah. Okay. You can put them in the trolleys now. Before. Okay, cool. Can drop the this one. Raincoat. I'm gonna waste too much time in here. Why keep coming? You seem to be a the lower level. I still can't believe the destroyed the backpack. Well, backup plan, I guess. Let's go on the lower level, check Maybe there's something good here. Helmet, nice. Get this thing out of here. It's way too heavy. Ooh, gold. Just found gold. Weapon cleaning kit. Gold. Definitely wasn't expecting that. Let's repair this. We can even repair the one. This one. Okay. Back into the backpack. So we found. Oh, look at that. Fungus. Excellent. Alright. Check the other one. I'm not gonna waste too much time here in this one. Just on the big bone. What's that? Oh, it's money. It's what it is. Here, can I put this here? Yes. Boots are going. Look at that, M60. Make some space. Nice. This one here. Very good. Wow. So an M16 here. Nice. Money here too. Can we even put in here? Because I think the quivers are worth more than the vests. Ooh, nice. Nice run. Finally, a bit of luck. Jesus. Ooh, what's this? K6 helmet. I don't know if it sells for anything. I don't think so. But it's the best helmet you can have. Need to make space. Okay. This one. This one. No, I don't wanna get away from that thing. This one. I guess we can wear that helmet. We need some space for that. For our sword. There we go. Gas mask, we can wear it. No. Okay. It's fine. Anything else we can put here? Shotty ammo. And we are away. Very nice. I wasn't expecting so much stuff. Another military quiver. Kidding me? I don't have space. Let's see what we have here. Yeah, we can even put in here. Okay. Let's get rid of this. Can we put this stuff in the to make a bundle? No. Okay. Just night vision goggles, it's money, and not a lot of it. Well, quiver off. Okay, let's go. Check this. Okay. Wow, that was nice. A lot of cash, especially on the M16 and the sword. Okay. Also, I found the. I have the night vision, right? Yeah, nice. Also, I found the battery, so it's good. Let's check the other room. In the bottom part of the big room, it's just two rooms. And no, I'm not gonna leave the backpack outside now. I quite need it. Oh, this is short. This guy is we can leave the backpack in there. And there's your drink, I'll take it. Okay. There's not a lot of stuff here. Just went to the right place. And here is crafting stuff. Food. I have some. It's fine. Can I actually sell it too? Oh, no idea if it's worth. Well, let's get out of here. It's just food here. Okay. Quite happy. It's usually worse than those, so very nice. Okay. All right. Time to get back to the car. Once we are unloaded, we can go to the north part of the uh, the north part of the bunker from outside. Can you wait? I don't know what that guy is doing. Come here. Come here, little puppet. I think he's too close, but... that's what we have to work with. It's fine. Work out nicely. Don't tell me it destroyed the backpack. Nope. It's right here. Anybody else? Yes. Watch the stamina. Ooh, yeah, it still hit me. That's fine. Okay. All right, this thing is loaded. Pistol loaded. Backpack. Time to go. It's not here. It's a big door. There's the stuff there. Sometimes, but it's, you know, it's not worth. Sometimes there's stuff there, and yes, it's worth. Even weapons. The mech is over there, so it's cooled. A helmet. Other than that, it's okay. Excellent, excellent. Very nice stuff. Okay, back to the tunnel. Wait for the mag. Careful, because you're heavy, you make sound. Okay, we are clear. Anything in here? Last time I almost pissed myself in here because there was a beeper while I was laying on the floor. It's not ideal. This time is okay. Where's Mr. Mac? Okay, okay, it's good, it's good, it's good. Go, 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 go. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What the hell, this lag? Good. You're probably gonna see me, so might as well just go here. Yes, you saw me. It's fine, though. Nice. Oh, brother. Let's try to use the bow. It's quieter, easier. I know there's a guy over there also. I think so. Of course you are. Nice. Alright. See, with the bow and arrow it's easier. Go back. Need to time it with the other Mac. Oh, Ooh, perfect. Perfect. It doesn't get any better than this. Absolute perfect. You don't want this guy to spot you? Awesome. See, that's he's still going. Actually, we can actually try to go. A bit risky, but yeah. Nice. It's so perfect that we managed to avoid room number 5 and just go straight to outside. Nice. No puppets, no beepers, excellent. Let's close this door so another beeper doesn't come in here again. That was scary. Okay, let's go to those rooms over there. Since I cleared the place already. And after that we go to the traders. To sell all of this stuff and to buy some batteries. We also found weapon cleaning kit. So we are chilling at this point. Also, gas. Oh, awesome. Now we can close it. Now we can go. Can fill up the car. I guess we'll probably have to buy gas at the trader. It'll be ideal. I don't want to go to the... Okay, we have the big gasoline can, so it's fine. We're gonna have to buy gas at the trader. Here we can... Let's check. Okay, this one has 2. What about this one? Ooh, it's full. Thank you. It's gonna be this one. We're gonna sell this that one. Good. And we're gonna buy gas at the trader. I don't wanna go to the scrapyard. It's way too far. Okay. This one stays. Good. Backpack goes to. Not bad. Just keep going. Keep the cache in one place, okay. Not this one. No. The other side. We can leave the car in here. I don't wanna falling off the cliff. Okay, it's excellent here. Actually it isn't because I cannot get in. But it's fine. You can just push it. Forward. I can still not get in. Seriously? Okay. Forward. Okay, I can. I still don't want to fall it down. I'm gonna show you a way to do that. Okay, let's put here a blueprint. Oh, it's full of blueprints. Oh, I think this ones are from the boxes. Okay, it's done. So we can easily get back to the car. And we need to worry about this mech. Yeah. Ooh, it's coming. Okay. Entrance is right there. There we go. Much easier than from all there. Shotty. Okay. Stay outside. We have here anything? Boots, me. Okay. hell. It's better this way. Like 1,000 times better. Cash, I'll take it. Okay, two of them. This one. Seriously? Okay. Let's go to the tunnel. Okay. nice. Military shirt, I'll take it. Here with the mech. Oh, very nice. Oh, Francis, why did you come here? Well, there's your answer. Right, four lockers. Okay. Okay, so there's better stuff outside than inside of the locked boxes. Interesting. What a nice place to hide the chest. Fish, I'll take it. Can eat. Can take a piss as we wait for the mech. And that's it. That completes the full tour. Okay. Do I have everything? Yes. Yeah, there's nowhere to hide over there. It's stupid just to go there. Also, there's pretty much nothing. Oh, excellent. Great. I hate spending money. Okay, so nice. Every time that gas is found, it's a win. Those things here with this mech. Bad. Okay. Not entirely sure if that guy can see us. Okay. All right. Ooh, what the? Even so, he's coming here. Of course, he's coming. All right, hopefully now we can get out. How's things doing over here? What the? Holy Christ. Okay. Stay there. No. It's the wrong way. Okay. Yeah, sometimes it happens. They get stuck on something. Well, I'm glad they got stuck over there, looking over there instead of looking there. Okay. Where's the car? Okay. Nice, I'm quite happy. Even found gas. Everything to the boxes. And let's go sell. This one. This one. This one. And the food here. Nice, we can go. Oh, well, I've been playing for quite a while. Thank you. sleep here, but the car will be unprotected. And that's a no-go. I hope I don't get into trouble for locking the garage. I will, because it's forbidden. Especially one that you can't play as a player. It's just that I cannot block it. I can use my car. That would be cheap. Yeah, quite little town. Nice. There's gas up there. Thank you. I guess we can turn the car the other way around. Excellent. What? Car is safe. Somebody finds this locked, they can go through here. I'm just doing this because I cannot lock it. Okay. A little bit of gas. Always nice. Oh yeah, let's take this. Okay. Kill box card, sure. We can leave the food. Get the boxes to safety. Oh, we can put them right there. Doesn't matter. Well, I mean, it does because it has all the stuff that I found today. Should be alright. Wait. Next time I'll be if I found a shovel, I'll take it. Or we can actually buy one at the trader. We can also bury the boxes instead of just hiding them in the trees. Okay, I think this is okay. Okay, we are back. Let's check the damage. Perfect. What? Okay. Okay, done. Oh no, this one missing. Okay, car is safe. Excellent. Let's go to bed. Ooh, there's food here. Onion. Okay. This house should have a bed. Actually, I don't think so. Yeah. No, I'm not entirely sure if you can rest in the sofas and it will get rid of the stamina. The fatigue, I mean, not entirely sure. Let's check this one. There's a mattress, nice. Problem solved. These puppets in comparison to the bunker ones. All right. Excellent. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed the videos. And I see you all on the next one.